y'all, this is your girl Mel J, and I am here with my first reaction video. So I've been watching reaction videos for some time now on YouTube, and it never dawned on me to do a reaction video until I realized that this month is Black Music Month, and I figured what better way to celebrate Black artists, Black music, than to do reaction videos. So here I am. Yeah, it may seem like I'm late because this is the second week of June, but due to everything that happened last week with the death of George Floyd and others, so many others. I just figured it wasn't an appropriate time. So here I am this week. So here's what I want you to do. I want you to drop down in the comments and drop me some links of your favorite artists. It doesn't matter how young, it doesn't matter how old, it doesn't matter the genre. The only thing that matters is that they are Black. So drop them down in the comments, or you can shoot them to me in my DM on Instagram. So today I will be reacting to Chloe and Halle's new, well, somewhat new single, Do It. So let's do it. They have grown up. When I'm outside, please don't make me wait. The party's hot, and when we pull up to the gate, girl, we so lit. I'm just with the crew. We're not here looking for booze. We ain't out here looking for booze. Tonight's be better with you. It's a hope we something kind of mood, and tonight we on 100. Not drunk. Okay, it's a little bop. Hey. Got a little twerk on, you can't see it. I'm only dressed from here to here, so you can't see my little twerk I got going. I like it though. It sounds like one of them little Forever 21 bops they be playing. That's no shade, but that's what it put me in the mind of when I'm shopping. Left the heels at home, I'm on my sneaker game. I like that little Black number. It's sexy. Cause the back, the only thing I'm trying to chase. I'm in my head. Just tell the DJ, press play, rewind, keep it on repeat. Tiptoe around the hater, I'm light on my feet. That's how you do it, keep stunting on your enemies. Good vibes only. I'm just with the crew. We're not here looking for booze. I ain't out here looking for booze. That's what I'm talking about, girl. Y'all too young. It's a hope, something kind of move. They are so beautiful. The chorus is a bop. I mean, the whole song is a bop, but I really like the chorus. Visual, and I can't believe I'm saying visual because I don't know when it changed from music video to visual, but the whole visual is a look. What's the difference between a music and a visual? Like, tell me. Drop down in the comments and tell me. Okay. Alright, so I like it. I like it. So I've been trying to get into Chloe and Halle for a while now. I totally support their music. But there's this huge age gap between us. They are like 19, 20, so there's like this 15-16 year age gap, and while I'm a lover of all music, it has been hard for me to get into The generation under me, their new sound, and the little talk, soft whisper voice singing thing that's going on. But I really, really like this song. Love the visual, as I said. They have grown up. I remember when Beyonce signed them maybe about 3 or 4 years ago, or may have been longer than that, and they were just about 14, 15 years old. I really admired them because they had talent, and they played instruments as well. I love them, of course, because they are natural and they rock the natural look. And they not out here thotting and bopping like a lot of these young girls, and they carry themselves in a classy way. This has nothing to do with the song. But yeah, it's a bop. And so yeah, the name of the song is Do It. And what I think would make a really dope remix is if they added Montel Jordan. Depending on how old you are, you probably don't know. But you know, he had the song, This Is How We Do It. And you know, come in and kind of, you know, infuse that. Maybe, I don't know. Or Meg or Beyonce. Because Beyonce, she can rap. I give it to her, she can rap. That'd be a dope remix. So, I like the song. It's a cute little summer bop. And it was no shade when I said this sounds like something they play in Forever 21. But it just is. When I'm in Forever 21 and I'm shopping for them damn clothes that I can't fit, this is the sound you hear. You know, that little upbeat, that pop sound. I like it. I like it. Drop down in the comments. Let me know what you think. Remember to like, subscribe, share, and drop your comment. Every time I record a video, it's a siren. So drop down in the comments and give me a link, or tell me your favorite artist and song you want me to react to, and I'll do it. Like, subscribe, and share, and I will see you tomorrow.